Good afternoon, and welcome to the JPA Holiday Show. Guess it doesn't go that far. I'm Jenny, and I am the owner and director of Jenny's Dance Academy. I told myself I wouldn't get emotional standing up here, but I didn't think this day was going to happen. This has been the most exhausting year for me, personally and professionally. But I can say that I have made it through with the help of and support of my family, friends, and my amazing employees that have become family. When I was thinking about what I was going to say up here, I wrote a list of everything that life threw at me this past year. And, of course, we always tend to always see the negative things that happen. So as I'm sitting there reading through my list and I start bawling, if you know me, that's not unusual, and I realize I'm looking at it all wrong. So I went back to my list, and next to each item, I decided to write, what did this teach me? How did I overcome it? And who was there for me? And I will tell you, without a doubt, that I stand up here before all of you wiser, stronger, and more confident of a person than I have ever been. And it wasn't because of the successes. It was because of all my trials and everything that was thrown at me this last year. I'm not the same person I was a year ago, and maybe not even 6 months ago. But I think that that's not necessarily a bad thing. My studio has always been more than a small business, and this year called a non-essential small business. And I can guarantee you that if you asked any of those children backstage when their excitement is overwhelming, they would have a different opinion, as I do. My studio has always been a dream and a vision. And I can tell you that this year, the vision has never been more clear. 2021 will have some amazing things in store for not only the studio, but for me personally. And I'm glad and very appreciative to have each and every one of you along. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. heart and your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. That best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.
Every inch of Central Park is covered in white.
Thank you.
and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Ticket number 469444. Basket 2, 469528. Basket 3, 469488. Basket 4, 469460. Basket 5, okay, so the first three numbers for everybody is 469. So I'm gonna call the last three. 541, 576, 680, 425, 560, 437, 518, 523, and 632. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.